always scared. Yeah. Things that go bump in the night. Me. Sam B.
Make yourself at home.
Todd, This store isn't what it seems.
Oh, sure, I know that. That's why I'm here. All this Escoton tech and supplies just lying around, waiting to be found. In disaster, there's opportunity. That's the American dream. Can I interest you in making a purchase?
Wait, how do you know about Escaton?
Oh, I don't really. I just worked in admin, did my 9-to-5, went home to the wife. Then, after the outbreak, I heard a subsidiary of our... was responsible. Can you imagine? Well, I did what any sane person would. Swap my pencils and pistols. Say what you want about the outbreak, but it sure beats filing. Clean weapon is no use to me. I want a used one with a story to tell.
Forget about your old friend Todd when you're out there being a hero. I'll be
Hey, bestie, it's your girl, Amanda Styles. Swear to you, this is the last time, but I've got a killer idea and you're the only one I can trust to do this right. I know. Stay indoors where it's safe. I promise, once we're done, you can wrap me up, slap a bow over my mouth and say, don't open till Xmas. But at least come hear me out. And don't wait up. You only get one shot at this. Come meet me behind the bleachers on Hollywood Boulevard. Smiley face. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Much time. Let's get down to business. Bestie! Hell yeah, you came! This is working out as perfect as can be.
Styles, if you're filming, I'm gonna kick your butt live on air.
Wait, hear me out. Sure, I've been edgy and dangerous in the past, but I swear this is safe. There's all these cameras set up for the awards, right? If we get those online, we get live footage of the whole street. Hands free!
So you'll just use that footage from now on? And I won't have to keep rescuing you? No pain, no gain.
That means you're cool with it, right? Then let's fucking go! Oh, but I still need to actually turn the cameras on first. Guess I have to endanger myself just one last time, huh?
You have no shame, Amanda Stiles. Okay, I'll fix the power.
Knew I could count on you. I'll stick up here. Got some final boring technical stuff to set up before I launch this reality show. TTYL.
We are so doing this! You gotta come out here to the street. Found two big names you just have to meet.
Stiles, we are not doing this again.
You mad? Only way we're getting off the street now is if you get over here and fight our way out.
I'm gonna kill her. Fucking sweet.
You can leave, but what happens next might be on your conscience.
No!
dead, and more will die if we don't break the internet with brutal celebrity slaughter.
If we die, the message dies as well. It's too dangerous here.
It's way more dangerous over here on the Romero stage. See you soon.
Styles. I'm immune, so I'm not turning.
Like, yeah, duh. I have literal videos of you shrugging off bites. No shit, you're immune. Congrats, BT Dubs.
What? Wait, I'm lost.
You have no idea how far I'll go. Especially with survivors inside the Hollywood Mall there. Hashtag hint hint.
Leave him alone!
Wow, he really thinks so little of me, don't ya? Well, this is it. No turning back. Let's become the faces of this outbreak together. They say you die twice. Like these two famous morons. Not because they're zombies, but... Oh! Just kill them already! Like, die in life. And die again when no one remembers you. 15 minutes of fame.
I'm warning you, you do not want to miss this finale.
dropped a note. I'll get your video out. You can have your moment.
You guys know how I hate these serious vlogs. But this one isn't some phony apology. This is real. This is a bite. Right now in LA, there is an outbreak of zombies. No joke. As I was attempting to get footage to show you, one got me. I already feel like crud, so I've decided for this video, I'm going to show you what comes next. Share this vid everywhere. When the algorithm tries to sweep this under the rug, don't let it. Watch me turn into one of them. Got no apologies to make, except that I'm sorry that I won't get to see your reaction to this. That's right, Armada. Let's go out big. Save the F's in chat for later. You've got a job to do. Make me famous. I just need to leave a message for a friend first. Hope they come in time, or today's video's gonna get grim. Oh. And Mom, maybe don't watch this one, okay? Love you. So much. All right. I'm ready. Hey, bestie. It's your girl, Amanda Styles. Swear to you, this is the last time.
Been a while since you got a new bit of gear, huh? Have a browse. Find something you like. Maybe I brought you a little something extra.
Emma and Sam made it out. Probably turned it into a movie.
Oh, I'm more into books, to be honest. So... irregularities. If I could just detect a pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible causes. But each tremor seems to have a mind of its own. Strange, isn't it? How we experienced a major seismic event just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
I don't know. Is it?
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never like these, with such localized effects and their epicenters nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
Let me guess. You need my help.
Afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
I'm sorry you lost people.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner, the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
I'll run on down and see what I can find.
I'd actually get a wink of sleep with those 2 gone.
If only I had more data.
got the location. Of all the seismo devices. Some of Luciana's team. Well, maybe Luciana's onto something. That's definitely a seismo thing. Science is easy. Weird sewer fog. Not ideal. That clears things up. Can't be a coincidence. Luciana didn't mention this. Done. Hope it was worth all these lives. I've really got to stop coming down here. Got your data, but it wasn't easy.
Excellent. To be honest, I doubted your chances, but you proved me wrong. You're a significant outlier.
Hey, I'm telling the truth. All your team are dead, you know.
We knew what we were getting ourselves into when we chose the high-risk, high-reward world of seismology. With the data returned, the expedition was all worth it.
That's your point of view. Look, I think there's some link between the zombies and the tremors. It was like they were reacting to him.
Fascinating. Let's hope what you brought back is enough to construct a firm hypothesis. Now please, you must leave me to the data.
Oh yeah, it's all yours.
Yeah. How utterly... I can't wait to show my colleague, I'm sure. Or there'll be someone out there who's interested. potential seismic activity without a trace of the tectonic acoustics. Sound of my book backlog shrinking a little more every day.
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Your kids grab your wife.